Welcome back to Real Skate Stories. The year? 1986. Street skating was well and truly becoming a legitimate entity of its own. However, no one could imagine that in just a few years, street would take over the skate industry and the direction of nearly every beginner embarking on a life of skateboarding. In 1986, skateboarding was still very much dominated by vert. So much so that even the winners of many street events, such as this one, were won by established vert pros. Freestyle was still included in every contest, but as a separate sideshow that rarely garnered the attention it deserved for how relevant it would become, as Rodney Mullen, perhaps more than any other skater, ended up fire-starting the street tech era once he applied himself to skating street. But back to 1986. The new breed of street specialists were coming in hot, with skaters like Natas, the Gonz, and Tommy G getting major play in the mags, both editorially and in ads. In 86, the judges still wanted to see speed, power, flow, and style, making these contests some of the most cherished memories of the golden era of skateboarding.
Yeah. Let's bring back from Dogtown Skates, Eric Dressen. It's gonna be time for Eric Dressen, all right? Give the man a hand. We'll be right back. Garnered skater up. Yeah. From Santa Cruz Skateboards, Rob Roskopf.
Zero. From the M180.